Compare the new G3 Sportsman 16 bass boat against any other brand's entry-level bass boat and be prepared for jaw-dropping differences in size, fishing features, and most of all, satisfaction. Consider first that this new 16 model adds 10 inches, making it nearly 17 foot in length, with an impressive 92-inch beam, as wide and stable as many larger bass boats. The full-length front deck with its 92-inch beam allows freedom of movement, enough for two anglers to dance with a great catch from gunwale to gunwale. A lockable, extra-large storage box and organized rod locker are located nearby to the bow fishing location, which features a comfortable pedestal high-back chair with two seat-based locations and a recessed trolling motor foot control. A separate deck compartment includes a convenient cooler for quick refreshments. Driver and passenger seating also provides under-seat storage for quick access to small items. The command center console has a custom sport-style steering wheel, quality Faria gauges, and Yamaha controls, an in-dash Lowrance Hook 3X color fish finder, plus a Minn Kota Edge 12-volt 55-pound thrust trolling motor augment the quality standard equipment. A spacious 15-inch by 45-inch 33-gallon divided live well is flanked by more tackle storage on the stern deck with two tackle trays per box included. For the selective fisherman, the Sportsman 18 comes in your choice of carpeted decks or vinyl decks in custom painted two-tone, red silver, or blue silver. It is also available in the two popular Mossy Oak camo patterns, Breakup or Shadowgrass.